Hello everyone, I welcome all the users on behalf of SRC, and this video is related to the online platform Tinkercad. We will see how to do the Arduino simulation on this particular platform. So let us start this video. So firstly go on the search bar and type Tinkercad. Alright, next what we have to do is that click on this site. Alright, so basically it is online platform and it is free of cost, where you can do the 3D designing, circuit simulation. Apart from that, you can do further the coding part also. So just do the signing here. Here you can see the option. You can do with your Google account the signing process. And apart from that, I want to talk that most of us at the initial state, when we start our project or when we want to learn something new, circuit or stuffs related to Arduino, we don't have the different types of sensors which we require and circuits related to it, the ICs related to it. So you can do the simulation, you can do the code on this online platform, and after writing up the code and your logic, building your logic, just go on the circuit section, do the simulation and test your code is whether it is right or wrong. So now let us see. Now you can see in the left side there are three options available, that is 3D design, circuit and code blocks. So we are just focusing in this video for Arduino simulation. So we will click on circuits. Next you have to click on create new circuit. Okay, so here they are providing various types of components, from basic, starting from register to till the different logic ICs available over there, and also the simple basic ICs that are 555 op-amp. Most of the things are covered from their side. You can see here at the right side there are different components given over here: potentiometer, push button, capacitor, resistor, LEDs. Further there are vibration motor, means ample amount of stuff is provided from them. See, you can see there is the ultrasonic sensor, TIR sensor. So you can just simulate different type of circuits, projects related to Arduino or simple mini projects related to 555 timer IC, etc. So we will take simple example of the blinking of an LED using an Arduino board. So for that we will take the Arduino board, just click on it. So here is our Arduino board, put it in the screen at the center. Next what we have to take is that, just take an LED, place it over here, and we will control it from digital pin number 13. Alright, next we will take the resistor to limit the current and we will just ground it. So this was the simple circuit for blinking an LED using the Arduino board. Next what we have to do is that we have to see the coding section. So just click on this code section. You will see by default there is blocks section provided over here, where you can do the block programming. Apart from that, if you are interested in text programming or both of that, you can go with this option. So we are going with text programming. We will click on it, and here is the basic Arduino interface. It is similar to Arduino IDE, where you can write the codes. Here is the by default code written over here, that is for blinking an LED, and the interval given is of 1 second. So this was code section. Now just click on the start simulation to see whether your circuit is working or not. So you can see here, you can observe here that the blinking of an LED can be seen over here. And this was the simple simulation example plotted in front of you. So you can do various types of simulation. I was talking related to 555. I will show them whether it is. There or not. So you can see here at the bottom right section, you can see the different things provided over here. Here is the 555 open, etc. So this video was from our side for you to know whether there is any platform related to simulating something, and it is the best for juniors. So I will request you to share with your junior so that they can start the Arduino family, they can try different types of projects related to it. And the thing that is not mandatory that you have to get started with the hardware only, you can do the simulation, and after that when you have command on that thing, particular thing, you can then go with buying the different hardware kit and you can do your different projects. So this was from our side. I will request you to please subscribe our channel and share this SRC channel as much as possible.